One of the big issues about autism isn't so much the fact that people are aware of the term, it's perhaps some of the stereotypes that still exist around it. And from my experience, when you've met one person with autism, you met one person with autism. There isn't a one-size-fits-all approach, and we need to make sure that support is tailored to individual need, which will, of course, vary quite significantly from person to person.